Hi everyone, thank you for watching us, and today we are here with the news of Tony Abraham. Today we're going to talk about a biography and some things that you people that is possible for you not to know about her. Yeah, we all know that Tony Abraham is a popular Nigerian actress. Well, my people love a movie, and because she's always there, she always gives the movie a heart, a rose, the best of the best. Like, she always gives it 110%. Now, let us go to know this. Let us get to know her. Like, we want to know who Tony Abraham is really, and how she all started everything, and where she started. Now, Tony Abraham is a Nigerian actress, like we all know, a filmmaker and a producer and an entrepreneur. She began her acting career in 2003 when she starred in the movie Dugbe Dugbe Mbo, produced by Bukky Wright. Since then, she has continued to feature in Best of Nollywood movies and has also ventured into movie production. Generally, Tony is known for her comic roles in films, especially with her self-produced blockbuster movie Alakada Reloaded. She is also an entrepreneur who recently ventured into the sales of herbal products for women with infertility issues. Now let's talk about Tony Abraham's background. Tony Abraham was born Olutoyi Aimaku on September 5, 1984 in Auchi, Edo State, Nigeria. In fact, I just can't imagine an adult, an adult person would understand Yoruba to the extent that even if you hear Tony's Yoruba side, you don't believe that she's from Edo. You believe that she's a confirmed Yoruba person. But actually, she is an adult person, an adult woman. She began her education in Edo State and attended Obakenzo Nursery and Primary School, Benin. Later on, her father retired and the entire family moved to Ibadan, where she spent most of her early life. No wonder. In Ibadan, she started from Queen Staff School, then St. Anne's School, Ibadan. Thereafter, she proceeded to Ire Polytechnic, Osun State, for a National Diploma in Business Studies. She also attended Olabisi Onabanjo University and bagged a degree in philosophy before returning to Ire Polytechnic for an HND in marketing. Imagine three different districts. We have business studies, then another one for where she bagged the philosophy, a degree, where she bagged degree for philosophy, and then returned to Polytechnic for marketing again. Tony is the last of six children. She was born into a poor background where she had to work to support her family. Wow. She has only gone through a lot. And no wonder she's there's only something about to do. Thank you, Jay. And death in all her movies. Wow. Well, now let's get to her personal life. In 2013, Tony got married to Adeniyi Johnson, a Nollywood actor. But the marriage lasted for 2 years. And then Tony Abraham claimed that Adeniyi Johnson was cheating on her. Then in 2019, she had a traditional engagement with Kola Wole Adeyemi, an actor too, and together they welcomed their first child in August 2019. She changed her name from Tony Aimaku to Tony Abraham in 2016. According to her, the change was her family's decision. Her hobbies include singing, dancing, and cooking. Tony Abraham's career is the best. Tony began acting in 2003. But took it professional in 2004 to 2005. Her motivation came to her boss, Bukky Wright, an aged Nigerian actress. So he ever first featured in Bukky's movie Dugbe Dugbe Mbo. Subsequently, she began to star in other films until she rose to stardom. As she grew in the movie industry, she started producing her own movies. The first movie she produced is Alajota, and they are plans to produce Alajota Reloaded. Today, Tony Abraham is one of the biggest brands in the Nigerian movie industry. According to her, starring in Okafor's and working with movie director Omoni Oboli was highly instrumental to her brand. He is not relenting. Instead, she has been consistent and is making a name for herself. In the industry, she has worked with the likes of Funmila Fọláyan, Tonto Dike, Jackie Appiah, Bolanle Ninalowo, Mercy Aigbe, Iyabo Ojo, and many others. Well, the tips she has shared in her numerous, that I can't mention everything for you, but I'm going to mention at least, let's say, 10 or 5 of the movies anyway. So she has shared in her numerous movies, some of which include Alakada, which was released in 2013, Omo Elemosho, which was released in 2013, Ayitale, which was released in 2013, and also we have a new movie released also in 2013, Alani Babalaba, 2013, also Love is in the Air, like H-A-I-R, 2016, Okafor's Law, 2016, Celebrity Marriage, 2017, Tattoo, 2017, Wives on Strike, The Revolution, 2017, London Fever, 2017, and so on and so forth. Now she has won a lot of awards and nominations. We consider that Toyin is an award-winning actress with several nominations. Some of the nominations are Best Supporting Actress, that's Ebi Mene. Then another Best Supporting Actress in a Supporting Role, Esohe. Then Best Actress in a Supporting Role, Diamond in the Sky. And some of the awards that she has won include Best Actress Alakada, Best Indigenous Actress Nigeria Entertainment Award, Best Supporting Actress Feature Film Akunde, 5 Continents International Film Festival 2017, Best Actress in Nollywood, Best Female Act Nigeria, Best Actress Alakada Reloaded, Best Supporting Actress Part 2. And she also went to officially launch her herbal medicine business in 2019 October, where she said that she said that it was shortly after she revealed how challenging her journey to motherhood was. That is, I think after giving birth to her son. And according to her, she discovered a lot of people have abandoned the traditional remedies that served their forefathers during crises of childlessness. Rather, they have sought out other modern inventions which are quite expensive and probably harmful to their health. That is the reason why she launched the Female Fertility Booster, FFB, a product that makes children bearing and conceiving easier and more convenient for people. That is the reason why she launched it, so as to help Nigerian mothers who find it difficult to give birth or some who find it difficult to conceive. And then she's also the CEO of Curve Slim Mink Tea and Body Talk by Toyin. Yeah, I can't pronounce that one because it's really Curve Slimming Tea. Oh, Curve Slimming Tea by Toyin and Body Talk by also. And we can see that our net worth, let us leave that one for her. But should I say it? She just said, she said that she is one of the biggest social media influencer, and the net worth was estimated at $500,000. She's one of the richest and most influential actresses in Nigeria. And Toyin Abraham has lots of quotes. Example, we have, don't dwell too much on what people tell you, so you don't have to relax, keep moving. Another one, when you don't listen to the voice of the Lord, then you listen to the voice of the devil. Another one said, when you make a mistake, be quick to say it out loud. It only becomes a problem when you fail to admit it. Another one, you cannot motivate people with what you do not know. Yes, so. And when you fall and you stand, it makes you great. We are all beggars on earth. It's either we are begging for money, happiness, health. Let's be humble. About medicine, go as far back as you can remember. It is how our great-grandparents and great-grandparents survived and thrived. By the time you analyze issues carefully, you will realize that the so-called critics are people who don't know you. They form their opinions based on what they see on screen or what they hear people say. Life is too short to dwell on things that make you unhappy. To be great in life, you have to be willing to be mocked, hated, and misunderstood. Happiness is personal. Don't let people determine your happiness. Motherhood is a journey, a reality check when you realize that your life is no longer your own. Even in labor room, to live or not to is in the hand of God. And a lot of our entrepreneurial lessons have been learned from Tony Abraham. When in an interview recently, she was asked the secret of her success. She said she owes it to constant self-improvement. She further explained how she had to put some habits to define her relationships and even researched on how to be a better actress. Just like the words of Roy Bennett, you make the world a better place by making improvements to become the best version of yourself. There is always room for self-improvement and continuous improvement. It does not matter what level you are in life, constantly seek for ways to improve yourself. And now there's this movie that is out now, Faith of Alakada, that was also made by her. And I want you guys to go watch that movie because it's something that is a very interesting movie. We know Alakada is so, we should expect like more from this Faith of Alakada. And again, thank you guys for listening to us. That's all we have about Tony Abraham's biography today. I hope you guys stay tuned for more interesting news. And thank you again for listening and watching us. Thank you very much for always being there. And you guys should also not forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and you are now there, and then you can listen to more interesting information and news from us. Thank you very much once again, and stay blessed and stay tuned.
Please subscribe to this channel. Share this video. Subscribe to this channel. Tell your friends to subscribe to this channel.